YouTube, man, check this out. This little strawberry peacock here. I only had it for about a good 24 hours. Come to check on them, feed them. I found this motherfucker jumped out the tank. So that's enough of that one there. So let's see what's next. Look at him. Stiff, dry as hell. Hadn't been near my Venustis. Man, I can't do nothing but blame myself. This tank does not have a lid, it's just the lights right there. I actually broke the lid myself. Stepped on it in the middle of the night when I was on the floor and whatnot, but it is what it is. But yeah, man. Gotta take that L. Like, comment, subscribe. Thanks.